about 8 miles ago called Fairway Rock, and we were saying, please God, we're not back at Fairway Rock. We don't. We are, both Anne-Marie and I are swimming in 40 minutes, and these are the conditions we're swimming in. So we have to get prepared, and it's truly one of the most extreme expeditions of waiting, wanting, swimming that I think we've ever experienced. But there's a super team, a super crew, and an absolutely super ship, super medicals. I had a dental procedure yesterday at a moment's notice. A filling fell out of my tooth, and yep, temporary filling, no problems. So yeah, I can't tell people enough how we've been treated so well.